sorry, I've posted for very long. So, I don't think I have posted. I haven't posted since, like, what's today? No idea. So I haven't posted for a long time, so I thought I'd post today. I just got a new package on nails. So I'm gonna be opening them. I got them from Kmart. Some of you might be thinking that these are gonna be like way too big for me, but they're not actually. Because I've worn them before. And I've worn bigger. The bigger ones didn't fit real, real well, but they fitted. Fit is fitted, even a word. But they went on. Also went on. We're going with my dog. I look like I've been crying. Because I stubbed my toe earlier and it hurt so bad. And I have a sore nose. So I look like I've been crying. Are those real nails? Yes, they are. Be careful. Oh my god, I've already. And now it makes it easier for that to come off and nails to fly. Hi. Dad, can you open the glue? No, it doesn't work. Because of the cup. I think this pink nail would be really cute for me. And mom said that's too big. So this nail would be a perfect fit. The blue one, but I don't find a pink one in this, but they don't have any pink. Dad, can you open my glue, my nail glue? All you have to do is cut the top with scissors so I can glue it. Yeah, so all you have to do is glue the nails together. Like, not together, but like, on my nail. I don't know why I said it like that. I just wanted to. Oh, my mum said that one. She said this one would be a good fit. But this one would also be a good fit. For me, like, that fits actually pretty good. If you look at it. How do I get it to show at the camera there, okay? I'm small, so that fits good.
I'm small. Yep, I'm really small. I'm totally not a giant. I'm really small.
Dad? So can you open it? The glue. All my customized nails. All we need to do is cut that little bit with scissors. Then I can glue. This would be a real good fit. And it's I can't believe that actual fits. This nail fits. Little rough on the edges, but a little bit showing on the edges.
Do we have any snails?
I do. This snail's way too big as well, though. Ain't it? This snail would be perfect for my pinky. Thank you. That was absolutely. I said let's see. Oh geez. Naughty. I've already glued my fingers together. Before I start to glue on. Gotta break this. Sorry, y'all, it's gonna take a minute. It's crusty. I mean, it feels like it's crusty, but that's okay. My. Ow. No. Who was that? You have no friends, so who is it? Is it Mom? Daddy, who is it?
I was going to leave at about 9 o'clock.
I knew we had no friends.
I'm filming.
She's filming at the minute, sweetie. Chad, good girl. Yeah, she's filming, sweetie. So we'll be there about between 9 and 9:30, okay?
Okay.
Alright, I love you.
Okay.
Bye.
Yo, I'm just trying to get this bit of glue off of me. It's crusting into my skin. Wait, what if this is my skin? It's not. It's glue. was it skin? Maybe. Yes. Guys. And in truth, she just ripped that off. And it ripped two layers into my skin. Dada, can we watch The Big Bang? Okay, guys, I'm gonna go because my sister's calling. Bye-bye. Update later. Bye.